Hi everyone, in this tutorial, I will show you how to create character poses and motion animations in Clo3D. Let's get started. First, we will add a male character. In the library, click on avatar, then male, select the character and drag it into the 3D view. In the library, you will find several folders. Look for pose folder. Inside, you will see the default poses. Now I am going to create my own pose. Let's get started. On the left side toolbar, you can find the avatar display option. Turn on the X-ray joints from there. Now I am going to create a simple pose just for experimental purpose. It's done. Now I am going to turn off the X-ray display. Now I am going to export the pose file. Go to the file. Select Save As, then choose Pose and select your preferred location. I am saving it to the default location. I want to reset this pose. In the library, you can find the default T-pose. Simply drag it to the character. A pop-up will appear. Just click OK. Next, I am going to add a garment because the motion won't work without it. Once the garment is added, switch to the animation workspace. Here, I will record the T-pose animation for a few seconds. Next, go to the library, select your saved pose file and drag it into the 3D view. Choose Pose and Join Translation from the options and click OK. Finally, record the animation to see the magic in action.